thank you very much for coming. You obviously realise that this is an extremely important event, nationally and internationally. 200 years ago, 200 years back, and if you think of the old one about 3-4 years and 10, 70 years, that puts us only 3 lifetimes since that happened. That is recent history. It is not far away, it is almost touchable. People then wanted improvement and they gathered at Peterloo. They gathered in many other places, many homes, houses, in public sites, in the desire for improvement to the working man's lot, to the suffrage of the population. All improvements to our circumstances have been won by dedicated people, gathering support, taking risks, and making personal sacrifices. John Knight would for sure recognise our concerns today. Many of the issues of this world have not changed significantly, and he might have a wry smile on his face about that. But these people remain an inspiration and deserve to be remembered and commemorated. It's up to us to make sure that this remains a permanent picture of our education for our young people. So thank you, Father David and his team, to Rita Vaughan, Shirley Howard and others who have helped with this project, Paul Douthwaite and the town team, and the Blue Pack Committee who have done this amazing trail around Mosley, and for bringing history to life. Thank you all so very much.